Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Today I am here with the thematic workbook Summer Holidays Theme 3. Let's open page number 16. On page number 16 we have a letter Q, Qua. First of all, mention date at the top of the page, and today is 6.7.2021. Now after that, trace Q, name and color the pictures. So look carefully the formation. We have to be very, very careful. We have four lines for book 1, 2, 3 and 4. And we are going to write our capital letter in three lines. So for this, just make a big circle in three lines and a small slant line cutting the circle down. Okay. Now let's come to the small qua. For this, what we will do? We will make a small A, okay, make half circle, go up, come down, okay, and line up, qua, right? After that we have related pictures. So first picture is quarter, question and quilt. So what are we going to do? We are going to color these pictures. Let's take a color of your choice, any color, and just color the picture. Okay. After coloring this picture, what will we do? We will color these pictures. Okay. Just color these picture and after that come to the capital letter. How will we write? Again, we have four lines. We are going to write in three lines. Make a big circle and a small slant line down. Qua. Again, make a big circle, slant line down. Qua. Big circle. In three lines, small slant line, qua. Again, big circle and small slant line, qua. Likewise, we will trace rest of the letters. Okay. Now let's come to the small letter. How will we write this? We'll write a small A first, go up, come down with a vertical line and small slant line up. So we are writing small letter in three lines and we are starting the small letter from the second line. First line we leave and we'll write from the second line, go till third line, okay, make a small A, go up, come down and a small slant line up, make a small A, go up, come down, qua. Okay, likewise we will trace all the letters. Okay, so we will just trace like this in the same formation. Start from the top, make a A, go up, come down and the slant. Likewise we will trace all the A. After tracing letters, let's come to independent writing. Here we have four lines and we are going to write capital and small letters. So we'll practice this. We will write in three lines as our ma'am already said. Start from the top, come down, make a big circle like this, and then a small line from here, qua. Okay, let's come here. Here we have four lines and we will write small letter in three lines. We will start from the second line, make a half C, okay, go up, come down with a vertical line and a small slant up like this. Okay, so like this we will write our letters. Okay, so watch this video carefully and do page number 16 and 17. We'll meet in next video. Till the time, take care and bye bye.